Did you think I wouldn't know you've betrayed me? After all I've done, the lengths to which I've gone to give you a new home, a new life, for us to be a family. But you have made your choice. From this point on, you are an enemy of the Institute. Should you cross us, we will kill you. Go now, and live whatever meaningless life you can.
Fixes keeps getting longer and longer.
We really should just stay out of each other's way.
Fusion core, reinitialized. Energy prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, point. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory. Impossible.
Brotherhood, salute! At Victoria!
Proceeding to target coordinates.
Get him, Prime.
Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable. Always worth fighting for. Mission Hendricks, 32. 2%. Revised stratagem initiated. Aquatic transit protocol activated. Probability of mission hindrance, 0%. Democracy is truth. Communism is death. Anchorage will be liberated.
Hey, Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep sharp. Always worked for me.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
You got it.
Thank you.
a lie.
Keep those synths away from Prime, soldier!
What was that?
Order. Operation Death. 5 meters. Opposition. Stand. Travel. Communism. Practical assessment. Reach offer to restore democracy. Warning. All personnel should move to minimum safe distance. Embrace democracy, or you will be eradicated.
Ingram?
Head inside, Paladin. You're not here.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done. Our next target is the reactor. If anything tries to slow us down, I'm ordering you to destroy it. Man or machine. Once we reach our target, you'll need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Attach it to the reactor, and it can be detonated remotely from a safe distance. It will be more than enough to annihilate the Institute in its entirety. Ingram, you're to remain here and teleport us out when the job is done. Get that thing working.
Don't worry. We'll get this machinery under control.
Excuse me.
Paladin Brandis, reporting for duty.
This is the Institute? I'm disappointed. I expected more from them.
Hello.
it.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Thank you.
Wait, what was that?
Need the key.
Attacking hostile.
What was that?
Target down.
In and out, Paladin. We make this fast and precise.
Let's keep moving.
The Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it. The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
Hey.
didn't expect to see you again. Come to see the reactor, have you? We got it working without you.
I'm sorry it's come to this, Sean.
You're sorry? You can't be that sorry.
Sure.
It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what? Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
It's for the greater good. The Commonwealth deserves to determine its own fate.
Spare me. You've spent time up there. You know as well as I that it's doomed. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Help me. And I promise I'll protect any survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Sean.
You've doomed humanity. You know that. There's nothing more to say.
Well done, Paladin. Looks like a path should be clear to the reactor. And I am happy to report that reinforcements have arrived.
Son.
All our work. Laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Thank you for your cooperation. Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued.
Something's out there.
Work, Paladin. I think it's time to leave this place to its fate. Proctoring, do you copy? Our new
mission, Zane. I need you to transport us out of here immediately.
Time to teleport us out.
Sorry, Elder. I would, but...
Attention all personnel.
This child.
Evacuation order issued.
He claims to be the Paladin's
son. Authorization 1YR31.
Please, Dad. Don't leave me here.
All right, Ingram. Fire it up.
Wait a second. You haven't even talked to the kid. You're not just gonna leave him here, are you?
Hey, kid.
You're not going anywhere with me. You're not my son.
But you can't just leave me here. I don't want to die. Please, just think about it for a second.
Evacuation order issued.
Why should I? It's hard enough just taking care of myself up there.
I promise I won't get in the way, and I can take care of myself. You won't have to do anything. I can take care of myself. Just don't leave me here.
You're not Sean! You're not Sean! You're a robot. Made to think you're real.
You're just gonna leave me here? I can't believe it. I hate you!
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order.
All right, Ingram.
Authorization.
Fire it up.
Hang on. You're telling me you leave that kid here to die?
He's
your son.
To your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
He's a synth, Ingram. He's not really my son.
Are you kidding me? The Institute made synths that look like... children? I don't even know what to say. Except that they deserve what's coming to them.
You're clear to go then. Ready?
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR.
Absolutely. Let's get out of here.
You got it, Paladin. I'm sending you to the detonation site. I'll set the relay to send the last of us to the Pridwin and make sure everyone is out. When that reactor goes up, this place will be nothing but a smoking crater full of rubble. Should be quite a sight. Looks like your work here is done, Paladin.
Please, Dad! Don't leave me here!
Attention all personnel. Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation points. Thank you for your cooperation.
You restore order and decency to the Commonwealth. It's time, Paladin. The Institute and their synth abominations must be eradicated.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. But the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Excuse me, Elder Maxson.
You've done an exemplary job here, Paladin. Without your unwavering loyalty to our cause, this victory would never have been possible.
I did it for the people of the Commonwealth.
You truly have become one of us, brother. The Institute has been wiped clean from the face of our world. It's time we close this chapter on the Commonwealth and begin one anew.
Then let's get to it.
I'm pleased that you're anxious to continue your service for the Brotherhood, but this is neither the time nor the place to discuss it. Return to the Prigwin, and we'll decide what needs to be done. Busy to speak right now. I'll send for you if I need you.
Thank you.
reach the reactor before the synths realize what we're doing.
Hey, Piper.
I can't believe it. They're gone. The Institute's gone. Do you know what this means?
That the Commonwealth is finally safe.
Exactly. It means no more kidnappings. No more sleepless nights, terrified your neighbors plotting against you. No more fear, thanks to you. We don't have to be afraid anymore.
So with the Institute gone, does this mean you're out of a job?
You're joking, right? Someone's gonna have to document the post-Institute world now, won't they? Welcome to day one of the new Commonwealth.
Heads up.
What kind of people do you need?
Your thoughts?
The Institute's willing to...
explosion came from the old CIT buildings.
I mean, if you believe the stories of history.
Would the Institute really have been destroyed?
Wait, he's part of the Institute.
Oh, God.
Sullivan.
Two slugs in the gut, plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna make it.
Quick, take this stim pack.
Don't worry, Danny. You're gonna be all right.
Thank you. I feel better. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
Someone has to
talk. I always thought
the you there. We need to talk.
Don't you walk away from me, you coward! I know what you did!
McDonough's locked the door.
That's far enough.
Help me! He's crazy!
I am not just going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves. I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Goodbye, McDonough.
You'll never take me alive! This is... Fine!
I'm in love justice for you. Not sure what's gonna happen now. Council takes over, I guess. It'll be a long time till anyone trusts another election.
But at least now Diamond City will finally have the truth.
We owe you. Big.
You really think daring McDonough to open fire was the best course of action?
Geneva.
Oh my God. He almost killed me.
Elder Maxson.
Paladin, I'm pleased you've returned. Captain Kells and I wanted to speak with you. Captain Kells.
As I expect, Elder Maxson has already explained. The destruction of the Institute is simply the first stage of our operations in the Commonwealth. There are still super mutants and ferals to be dealt with, as well as any remaining synths that escaped the blast. It's our hope that you will continue serving with the Brotherhood and assist us with eradicating these threats.
Of course, Captain.
Very good, Paladin.
In light of your service, Captain Kells and I both feel you deserve unique recognition for your contributions, both past and future. It's with great pleasure and the utmost respect that you are hereby granted the title of Sentinel. This is the highest honor a Brotherhood soldier can achieve, but we both felt strongly that it was well deserved.
In addition, we'd like to present you with this jetpack modification for your power armor. The Brotherhood has few of these devices in its possession, but we feel you've earned the right to utilize one of them. Congratulations, Sentinel. It's an honor to be serving with you.
Would I be the only Sentinel in the Brotherhood?
In our division? Yes. There hasn't been a Sentinel serving under me for many years now. It's a position that commands a great deal of honor and respect, so I do not award it lightly.
Thank you, both. I'm really quite honored.
The honor is ours. So, Sentinel, for the first time since we've met, I have no orders for you. From this moment forward, you will decide which missions you undertake and how you will guide us. Captain Kells and the personnel at the Cambridge Police Station still possess numerous operations for you to undertake. Where you go from here is up to you. Ad victorium, Sentinel.
I heard that a group of soldiers... Is it knights? Soldiers? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were spotted in the Commonwealth. Sounds like they were, they were kind of in trouble at the Cambridge Police Station. They were in pretty bad shape for a while. But then, the Vault Dweller showed up and gave him a hand. Or a gun. Or something. The Vault Dweller helped them, is what I'm trying to say. Guess they'll probably be on their way soon then. Right? Now I'll play Ella Fitzgerald. I got this. Enjoy.
And when you say you'll stay, that's when